Hi guys, welcome to Office Blokes Reacts. I am Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
I am Office Bloke Daz.
Collectively, we are Metallica.
Yes.
That'd be nice.
Things have changed, you know, it's been rough.
I was once.
Anyway, we did Metallica 1 a minute ago, and I'm still fired up from it, to be honest.
Brilliant.
Yeah, it's really good.
I'm a metal fan. I've heard that song live. I've heard it loads of times, but it's still just really so well written. Popping your Metallica one cherry.
Yep.
So I don't know if you know who Megadeth are.
I've heard of them.
I've heard of Megadeth.
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 Yep. Dave Mustaine, the vocalist from Megadeth, used to play in Metallica.
Who?
Dave Mustaine. He's the vocalist from Megadeth and the guitarist. Right. He was the guitarist in Metallica.
Okay.
Right at the beginning, yeah. And then got kicked out, and then it was Kirk Hammett that we saw. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know the politics.
So was that like in the 80s?
Yeah.
Really, really early?
Yeah, like probably, you know, 85, 86, something like that.
I don't know any songs by Megadeth, but I've heard of them.
They've been kind of fighting with Metallica since day one. You know, he started a rival band with a very similar name.
Right.
But Metallica ended up a lot bigger, but Megadeth is still a huge band. And some say more legit as well. But, I mean, we'll get into it and just see what you think.
Yeah, see what I think,
I'm a Megadeth fan, though. Definitely. I could pull off some tight white pants like that physically.
Not
I mean,
not without falling over.
I think someone would have to do it for you.
It's got it's definitely got like a lot of 80s metal in this, I think, with the long hair, the no shirt, the tight pants.
It's thrash, this.
Yeah,
before we had the million subgenres, there's like thrash metal.
This is a new one, thrash metal.
Into.
Yeah. Should have come with an epilepsy warning, shouldn't it?
Yeah. Flashing lights.
I've heard this loads. I've got the album, it's on, but I've never seen a video before in my life, actually.
No, right.
Never heard the song before.
New one for you, then. No, I've not. But it's good. I like it.
Definitely got the energy, hasn't it? And the sort of chugging riffs. This is when guitar solos were king.
If you've not written that, there's a few in there, weren't there? You just couldn't pause it at all. Another one was like buses, weren't they?
If you didn't have solos in your tunes back then you were nothing.
Yeah,
you didn't even exist.
Yeah.
I guess back in the 80s. Is this 80s, is it?
I think it's late 80s. Yeah.
Songs seem to last longer than what they do now.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get your money's worth, don't you?
Yeah, I guess they got to do the solos of the drummer.
So of the bassist, guitarists. Yeah.
But I think that's coming back a bit. Mm. You look at some of the, like even the Japanese bands that we've done, you know, the song's five or six minutes and everyone's soloing in it.
All the solos are in there.
Yeah. I prefer it, mate.
Which is great.
Like
Yeah. There shouldn't be one band member that's being carried. Everyone should be, like, have a point where they can just go for it and shine.
Definitely. Yeah. That's all I'm saying.
Top tune.
Megadeth.
Similar to Metallica 1 that we just did, I fired up after that.
Yeah.
I preferred Metallica 1. Megadeth.
Personally, I think Metallica got bigger because of James Hetfield's voice compared to Dave Mustaine's voice. I think James Hetfield's got a more, it's more what you'd expect. You know, Dave Mustaine's kind of singing singing higher, a bit more like heavy metal style.
Yeah.
But I
very
always,
good though.
Yeah, great musicianship again.
First I've heard of them.
Brilliant.
Been around for a long time now.
Yeah, I know.
I've heard the name. Right, well,
yeah,
it's good.
Yeah, hope you like that. Don't forget, like and subscribe, please. And hit the bell, please. I'll see you on the next one.
Cheers,
take care.
Cheers, guys. Bye.